Hello.
Hello, teacher.
Tell me about yourself.
Hello, teacher. My name is Andrew. I'm 9 years old. My favorite toy car. My favorite color is black. My favorite animal is a crocodile.
A crocodile. Okay. Nice work, buddy. How many people are there in your family?
My family is 4 people.
4 people, good. Do you have a brother or a sister?
I have a brother.
A brother. And is he older or younger than you?
He's older.
Older, okay. So he's older than mine. Nice. Where do you go to school?
I go to school.
What's the name of your school?
My school name is Chincha.
Okay, nice work, buddy. Good job. Okay, can you tell me what do you wear when it's cold?
I wear a fur coat and gloves.
And clothes. So a full coat and clothes. Where were you last night?
In bed.
Okay, I was at home. Yeah. Number three. Were you tired this morning?
I'm tired this morning.
So were you sleepy this morning?
No, I don't.
No, I wasn't. Okay. Is your bedroom tidy or untidy?
My bedroom is tidy.
Nice. Who is taller, you or your best friend?
My best friend is taller than me.
Than me. Okay, nice, well done. Okay, let's have a look at the mum and the girl. What's the mum wearing?
She wearing a dress and coat.
Okay, so a coat and a dress and
shoes.
And shoes. Good. What's the little girl wearing?
She wears a coat, t-shirt.
A t-shirt, yeah.
And a skirt.
A skirt, good.
And shoes.
And shoes. Okay, and last one. What is the dad wearing?
He's wearing a scarf.
A scarf, good.
Coat.
A coat.
And jeans.
And jeans. And he's got some brown
shoes.
Brown shoes, good. Well done. Okay, can you tell me what time is it in number one?
It's 2 o'clock.
Good. Number two?
It's 2:15.
Okay, quarter past two. Okay. Number three, what's the time?
It's 2:30.
Okay, remember it's only 2:30, 2:30. Okay. And number four, what's the time?
It's 2:45.
Quarter to?
Three.
Okay, well done. Okay, present continuous. So number one, what are you doing?
I'm watching TV.
I'm watching TV, good. What are they doing?
They eat cake.
They're eating cake. What is she doing?
She is taking photo.
Nice, taking photos, good. Okay, correct grammar. So we are comparing quiet, fast, tall, and big. So number one, we have two houses. Your house is bigger than my house. What about number two?
My dad is taller than my grandma.
Granddad, yeah. Number three?
A chick is Fast doesn't your car.
Nice, good job. Okay, so now we are in past tense. Okay, so this happened, this is on Saturday. On Saturday, we were at the farm. Okay, now I want you to pick one of these. There were...
Some sheep.
Good. There were some sheep, but there... Answer in past simple about the event last night. Okay, so I have a picture. Number one, how many men were there?
There was one man.
Good. Number two, how many women were there?
There are three women.
Okay, I think she's probably a girl, she's not a woman. She's a girl. Now last one. How many children were there?
There was one child.
Okay. Nice. Okay, so we have here first, second, and third. Which animal is first?
The animal first is a horse.
Okay, the animal that is first. Which animal is second?
The animal is second.
The goat is?
The goat is the animal second.
Okay, the goat is second. And last one, which animal is third?
The cow is animal third.
The cow is third. Okay, say the sound and the word it matches. Okay, so we have the IE sound. Is it bike, rope, or bin? IE.
Bike,
good. Okay, now we have gate, queue, bus.
Is a bus.
Nice. A bus. Okay. OE. Okay, we have a mop, cylinder, and I don't even know what that is. What's that? Okay. Skip that one. I'll look at that one again. Okay, spelling. This is very long. Okay, can you tell me what this is?
It's a scarf.
A scarf. Okay, how do we spell scarf?
It's F.
Okay, so five letters. S, K, A, R,
F.
F. Okay, good. This one? Is it letter or envelope? I'm not sure, so I'm going to ask you. Let's have a look. Okay, let's get down. Okay, what about this one?
It's louder.
Loud, okay. How do you spell that?
L-E-O-U-D.
D, good. What about this one?
It's untidy.
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 Okay, how do you spell untidy?
E-A-T-E. I-D-E.
Why?
Why?
Okay, and last one?
Is they are men.
Men, okay, how do you spell men?
M-A-E.